was a famous trumpeter from our Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was done with the draft. He's in the army now, a blown reveille. He is the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He made a blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The cap seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company dumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A brute, a toot, a tootie-a-tootie blows at eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bassing guitar's playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. You want some boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B? When he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a busy buzzy bee. And when he played, he made the company jump eight to the bar. He is the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And out of duty, out of duty, out of duty, he blows it eight to the bar. Can't blow a note if a bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Boogie every night and wakes them up the same way